the commanding officer of 16th Bihar Regiment. He was martyred in action during 2020 China-India clash. The first Indian Armed Forces commissioned officer since 1967 and among the first Indian soldiers who have been killed in action against Chinese People's Liberation Army since 1975. He was awarded India's second highest gallantry award, Mahavir Chakra posthumously. A native of Surabaya in Telangana, Babu was the only son of Bikkumalla Upendra, a retired manager with the State Bank of India, and his wife Manjula. From 1988 to 1993, during his class 1 to class 5 years, he studied in Sri Saraswati Shishu Mandir School at Lakshadweep in Manchiriyar district. He was described by his schoolmates and teachers as a brilliant student. After primary school, Santosh was accepted to a Sairi school in Porpanda, Vijayanagaram district, where he studied to class 12. In 2009, Babu married Santoshi. The couple had a daughter, Abhinya, and son, Anirudh.
We are the VIPs today. Come.